Sporting, lovely. It makes you strong and fit, you sweat out your laziness, and you can lose your energy. And the power often is impressive. This is a typical Dutch couple in a typical Dutch dwelling. Everything is quiet, and you would expect that they don't use any energy, but while these two are asleep, the house still requires 200 watts of power. Power is the amount of energy one uses or produces during a certain period. Unit, joule per second, or in other words, watt.
Zestig watt erbij.
Dat trek ik niet na de hele nacht.
Slappering. OT nummer 2, kom maar bij. En kom jongens, kom op.
Hé, hey, lui Wammers. Ik maak alvast een ontbijtje.
Nummers 3, 4 en 5 erbij. Ieder 300 watt.
Making coffee, 900 watts. If you keep the hot plate on, the demand will remain 900 watts. Energy is power times the period of time that this power is delivered. Unit, joule, watt hour or calorie. Leave your coffee machine on for 20 minutes and you will have used 300 watt hours.
4 man erbij, 250 watt.
Toasting bread, 1 kilowatt. But it can even get worse.
Tien maar bij dan. Roeiers 10 tot 19. Aan de slag. 250 watt. 11.
The energy required for heat is immense. When the heating is turned up, the boiler switches on and then demands at least 2.5 kilowatts.
Nummers 2 tot 9. Op de plaats rust. Honderd watt erbij. Nummer 2 aan de slag. Alle hens op dek. Iedereen op de ergometer.
Showering is one of the most energy-squandering activities at home. The tank of a boiler has a certain stock of hot water, but this needs to be heated up when it is emptied and cold water is entering the tank. When a boiler switches on, because someone is showering, approximately 10 kilowatts of power is demanded. In other words, 10,000 watts. This means 30 rowers, each delivering 333 watts. An insane amount of power for just a shower.
Jezus, hoe lang laat een mens wel niet douchen? We zakken weg! Kom, doorgaan!
Six minutes of showering and you have already used 1 kilowatt hour. 12 minutes, 2 kilowatt hours. Half an hour, 5 kilowatt hours.
Laat lopen!
De douche deed weer raar.
Mm. Oh yeah, that's muff.
eens doorgaan in totaal 1500 watt. Kom op! Kom op! Kom op! Doorgaan!
Ik zie je straks.
Succes.
Ja, dankjewel.
Good luck for our rowers, who for 8 hours only have to deliver the basic power of the house until the couple returns. Unfortunately, today the basic power is unnecessarily high because the thermostat has not been switched down, but it can be done. Although... Without noticing, an invisible world is hiding in the house and in the equipment we use. Everything we use at home costs energy. A Dutch household requires approximately 1800 watts. Based on the power our rowers deliver, 250 watts on average, we would require 7 rowers permanently. But this is on average. The peaks in usage can sometimes go up to 20 kilowatts. That is almost impossible. Or is it? This is the same house, but with improvements, such as extra thermal insulation, a heat pump and solar cells. In the open online course Zero Energy Design, TU Delft will teach you how to liberate all rowers from their slave labor. How? By making the house energy neutral.